Hey everybody, welcome to Mushroom Wonderland. I want to show you this super cool mushroom that I have here today. This is called the bleeding bonnet, and when you cut it, it actually bleeds. This mushroom is known as Mycena haematopus. This is a saprotrophic mushroom, which means that it eats decaying matter. It doesn't need a host tree. The edibility of this mushroom, not really known, but it's so small that it would be hard to collect enough for a meal. Chemicals in this mushroom will react with the oxygen when it's cut, and that changes it into this reddish color. It's also said to be bioluminescent. I took these particular mushrooms into pitch black. I didn't see any glowing on a 30-second exposure, but they did light up pretty cool with the UV light. The Mycena haematopus, a really interesting mushroom, one of many mushrooms you can learn about here on Mushroom Wonderland. Make sure to hit subscribe. Much love, everybody.